you're looking at a basic demonstration application for the iPhone using SDK 2.2.1. This is written on a Mac iBook G4, so it's a bit slow, but gives you an idea what can be done. So you click on the first box. It says number please. You type in any number. Press copy. It copies it to the Apple logo and also to this box here. So if you click on the first box, the keyboard pops up. If you click anywhere else, the keyboard disappears. There you go.